Yep, not muted. Haven't made that mistake yet. So today we're gonna see if we can make a little progress on Autumn Valley. Let's hope we don't get stuck anywhere. The adventure continues. So this is Autumn Plains. Okay, it's letting me view myself, but it's not letting me bring up my dashboard. I'll give that a minute. Thank you, Stream Elements. I think me and the viewers know I'm live. There we go, now I got a dashboard. What do you want to tell me?
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee.
Of course, a small fee. How do I know you didn't deactivate it so you could charge me? 400 gems. Sure.
Thanks for the gems, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
We'll come back to that in a second. Let's see how many gems we can get before we get stopped. Oh, Infernal Speedway. That one's gonna be fun when we get to it. Oh, I missed a gem. Thinking they're green gems. At least there's plenty of levels to play in here. Oh, Scorch. Here I thought I was gonna have to do a bunch of stuff to unlock his portal. And the Fracture Hills. not options. Got 170 of 400.
Oh, Spyro, hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
Wow. Amazing what completing 100%ing in a world can do when you go to the next one. There's Magma Cone. And Mr. Moneybags. Probably gonna
let you
for
into
me.
The little castle over there in exchange for a few gems.
Of course you can. Why not?
No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro.
Yeah, so shrewd. Not a sucker, as you call me. Hi, Sparks. Shady Oasis, that'll be fun. And here's another portal I can unlock. Make sure I have enough.
I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee.
It's a bargain.
You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Uh-huh. Well, there's the icy speedway, so there's two time trials in this one. Another portal to Summer Forest?
Spyro, Ripto and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock.
Okay. That's where the end is. And there's no shortcut back to the beginning here. No. So let's go back to the beginning and we'll start running through these worlds. There's 8 talismans in this world, because I should have had 6 or 7 in the other world. Let's start with the crystals. Crystal Glacier. Eh? What's that mean, willc11? Still not sure why Stream Elements tells me in my chat that I'm live. Sounds like fun. Oh, what? Thought you'd cool off in some crystal glaciers? Everyone seems to be frozen. Maybe we can warm them up a little.
Spyro, The Ice Wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
Okay, that's strange. I don't know why it would do that. We'll have to look into that. As I see, so the reason I asked about why you were going on is because the Whipper, aka Whisper, you said you had sent it over 3 hours ago. Probably something with Twitch. Maybe the last message before that was close to 3 hours ago and it didn't update the time. But let's help Widgie the Ice Builder rescue Shaman Tuck, since he apparently has their tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley. Could be, because I just got it, but it said it was sent earlier. Yeah, Twitch is funny sometimes, isn't it?
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm!
What, Willie? What'd you do this time? Did you see my stream title? Oh, my squeak! Thank you so much, willc11, for that Amazon Prime subscription. That makes you the first one to subscribe to my channel. I just have every other channel I've heard calls it your Amazon Prime subscription. Because you get a free Twitch Prime sub with Amazon Prime. Ow. So much love. Just don't watch any ads or cheer any bits, you'll be my first cheerer too.
Watch! We'll help you climb this wall up ahead.
Well, thank you so much for the help. Don't know why I need both of them if I can get up with one. Uh-oh, more spiders. That's your choice, I can't make you cheer. I'm just warning you, you'd be my first. I didn't need you'd be three times on my list of firsts for my stream. And you'd be on the leaderboard. No, I mean you don't have to. I was just warning you. If you don't want to, that's your choice. See, this is why I gotta tell everybody to follow you, because you're silly. You're silly, funny, charismatic.
there, Spyro. I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee.
As usual. 200 gems, not bad.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Haricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
I can't melt the door.
Thanks, Spyro. Just hold tight for a second and look out below.
Uh-oh. Wait, am I in the way? Okay, good, no.
A two-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
They don't even have his... he doesn't even have the hockey tickets for them. He traded them for an orb. Or a talisman, my bad. Still. Okay, we got 166 gems and 2 orbs. Oh my squeak. Thank you, willc11, for the 5 bits, and you're number 1 on leaderboard. Making it rain like Mark Twain. Seems like my list of firsts will be you. Let's go explore and freeze our scales off. Get all fired up because you gave us so many donations. Cause we gotta get our gems back thanks to Mr. Moneybags there.
My pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the dracolets.
Bring back the snow leopard. And would have given more, but I can't watch any videos right now. Sorry. Aw, no worries about it. I was expecting only 1 bit. Oh, there's the leopard. Looks a lot different in HD. Wait, where did he go? Oh, he's up there. Better keep him warm. Okay, no rush. See you when you get back. I'm gonna help get this kitten some fish. Yep, a pretty little kitty. Ooh, a lot of exclamation points on that kitty. That's right, you love kitties, don't you? Well, this little kitty, we gotta give him some food so he'll go back with his Iceman. See? Now he's friendly. I can try, but he won't go through the computer screen. See? Now you have to buy the game because there's a kitty in it.
You found George! I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
You didn't have to vote for me as a top streamer. But that's George. He's a good kitty. What is that drawing? Oh, it's a is that a pterodactyl? Oh, look, a really big kitty.
We used to give guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested with multiplying dracolets. It's only a matter of time before they take over our whole village. You think you can get rid of them for us?
I can try.
Great! Remember, you have to catch them all quickly, because if any are left alive, they will continue to multiply.
Flame all the dracolets, use the superfly power-up. And I missed one. Oh, now they all come back right behind me. Okay, let them all respawn, and then I'm gonna, go get the gems. Guidebook. And I'm missing 10 gems. Let me go grab those, then we'll come try this again. Oh, right there. There's all the gems, and let's get this orb.
Saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
All orbs collected, all gems collected, and 100% complete. Did I win yet? Well, considering you're the only one that didn't dive headfirst into the snow, I say you're the real winner here. Yay, indeed. Yellow Spadling. This should be interesting. Hey, a flying cat. No. Such a mean cat. Yeah, there are a lot. There are to be a lot of cats in this game. There we go. I can go over there. That tiny loves me. Oh! I didn't realize I could flame these ones. Well, you have to either get it, you'll either have to get it, or you'll have to come try it sometime over here.
Hey, Dragon! I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug, you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Here's another grumpy cat. Ow, and he singed me. But I don't know when I will be able to make it that way again. No rush. It's not like it's going anywhere. Ah. Oh. Right, they're made of flames, so of course flames aren't going to work on them. Tomorrow night will work if you can make it over and you're not too tired. When I sleep? I think that's something normal people do. But this is the first level I've actually been able to interact with them with my flame. Yeah, you're abnormal. Or super normal. Whatever the word is. And I'm out of a spark, so let's watch out. Nope, doesn't work. And he stole his bone. Oh, lizards.
Spyro, our village is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there.
I wonder if his little buddies are more cats. Cross the bridge. Oh, villagers.
Take this shiny, thing we found to aid your journey.
Shiny thing. Sadly, they're just villagers. Sorry, willc11. I was hoping they were cats.
Uh-oh. It looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge?
Let's hope so. Save the villagers. Again. Whoops. Whoopsie, that was on me. What do you mean lumpy? what made you think I said lumpy? Where's number 8? Oh, over here. Come on. Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you for the host.
Again, Spyro, you deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
He was going to use it as a nightlight? But thank you for the host, willc11. No worries, I know you said you were busy. What you gonna be streaming? Video games, cool. I'd know maybe if you were gonna stream board games or something. A lot of lava there. Oh, I thought there were lizards up here. Well, whatever you stream, I'm sure it'll be awesome, and everyone should go check you out. You're very welcome, willc. Oh, there's one right here. I don't have to go all the way down. Oh, I don't have to shoot them. I thought they'd run away if I tried to shoot them. Or if I didn't try to shoot them. Still need 16 for that. There's 16, let's go try that real quick. See how many times I can die. Oh, not a lot. So many emotes. Where'd you get so many Pokemon emotes? Especially the Lucario. That's my one of my favorites. Is this something new they added because of the new Pokemon games that came out? Ow. For a year. Did you buy something? When did you subscribe to someone with a 1 year sub? I would love it if I forgot to grab the bone. Find out, let me know. Yay!
I'm so sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friend's bones. If you help me put him back together again, he'd sure be more fun.
Get the bones from the lava toads. Lots of Lucarios. Yay. Oh, it's the mystery one. It's over there in the lava. I'll have to go get that after I take this guy out. And stop landing in the lava. Oh, there we go. That should take out that one. Grabbing. Oh, there's another cat. Ow. I can't reach this one. What'd you find? Did you figure out where you got the Emanemoma notes? Skill point acquired. Ow. Hooray! In the last bone. Or not. Oh, you're gonna be a Twitch Prime member. I'm a long ways from getting that. Oh, last one's right here. Boy.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Yeah. with the Pokemon tournament last year. That's good to know. I'll have to save up and try to be a Twitch Prime member next time I know there's a Pokemon game coming out. Look at this skeleton cut her up. Let's run. Let's figure out how to get this guy. Oh, now he's back at the mouth of the cave, I hope. But that already came out, so they would have already given out the reward for that. So the emotes are your Twitch Prime emotes, like you get rid of going to channels, because hopefully I can draw up some for mine at some point. Where is it now? Maybe you can help me, lol. How can I help you? Oh, draw some emotes. We can try. I seem to be a little bit okay with the line art, but probably want to try to color them in digitally with base colors, then try to add shading of sorts. Ooh. Oh, one fell. We can see what we can come up with. You're probably a lot better than me. How many gems am I missing? Oh, I have all of the gems, and I just need the talisman. Not used to getting 100% before I get the talisman.
Through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
Hundred percent level complete. Hey, a camera. Take the camera and leave. There's two worlds down. Let me just check out Zephyr. Hopefully it's not a time trial. Poor little fella. That's what he gets for shooting at the birds.
Okay, Spyro. Looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Wow. I show up and all of a sudden I'm a volunteer. Ow. Okay, so the flying ones are providing them with bolts.
Just ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Let's hope I can do it. Man, we gotta blast this. And this. There's a door up there. I wonder if I can blast it. There we go. You know we're gonna need all the gems with money bags around. He's gonna milk us dry. Worm. Get away from my shinies. That's the next area, but we want to come down here and get all the gems. Things must be important. Wow, they go in there. Yep, there's five of them. And I saved myself in time and I already got two of them. At least they're flame and bash proof.
My name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen?
Of course, Little Bo Peep. Get five cowlicks into the pen. I already got three. See what's up here. Ow. Ow. And there's a door back there. Did I just take one of them out? And another one of these mystery ones we'll have to get after. Okay, they're gone. That'll make this easier. It's easy enough to find it right here. I don't want to get stuck chasing it all over the map. Now let's get these last two up. And I need super breath to do it. I know these two are up here. Let's go take out that other door. Oh, thought I could take that door out. My bad. Okay, those birds ruffled my feathers, but at least I found the other two of these guys.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort.
The effort? Nice, sorry I had to jump away for a few. It's okay, I know life as a kangaroo must be really hard.
There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
Get two more cowlicks into the pen. You'll have to keep an eye out for them. Oh, your stream bouncing. Can't get enough of that streamy goodness. Not cannon. Or good not cannon. Trophy urn. Wait, can I reach that TNT over there from here? Nope. Now, can we take out this? Let's see. Uh-oh. The end of the level. Ooh, hope you're having fun playing Jackbox. And I'm still missing 109 gems and four or three orbs. Bleh, almost said earls. Cave here.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Romeo and Juliet? Story of young love? I gotta find the professor. There's not one of the Heffalumps, or whatever they're called. Seed. I need that seed. Okay, no worries, willc11, have fun. I'll see you when you get back. There's six. Excuse me. Nope. And here's our other one. Let's get him home real quick. Okay, I thought he went up there. Oh, I didn't even have to bring him all these steps.
Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
There we go, little Bo Peep. I brought you back all your sheep. Or whatever those are. Cowlicks, he said? Or she said, I'm sorry.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows?
Press the triangle button to aim the seed. Plant seeds to climb to Juliet. Ow, I wasn't expecting to hurt myself. If I flame the seed, it should return to a seed. Don't take damage for it. I'm gonna go get the other one. Here we go. Yeah, I can make it up here now. I made it. I was afraid it wouldn't make it. Aim a little bit higher this time.
Well done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you, if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
How did you fit that in your pockets? The other one.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Oh, there's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Oh.
Oh.
All orbs collected. Now, what are we missing for gems? So, 51. That's probably in that mystery one. There at the start, my bad. At least those two are together now. All the way back here. I'm gonna go all the way back around. Must be the mystery ones. Oops, I should have 50 left to get. Or 47, either way. I'm not sure where that is. Luckily Sparks knows. Wish I had known this back when I played the first games. Really, all the way back to the start. Went back for one gem, and if I had gotten that first, I could have gotten them both. There's all the gems, now let's go all the way back to the other end. And go get the talisman.
Explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the breeze builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
If I got through? Wow. Sounds like he really believed in me. It's the warmer months. Feathers will grow back before winter comes. Plus, it'll keep them cooler. Gem up there. Let's try Freeze Harbor, then we'll see if we can get some more of the gems in this area. Oh no, it's this level.
From a land blubber infestation. First they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship too.
Wow.
If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Highly advanced? We have magic? The one with, I think, the meme everyone talked about. The mine cart and things. Oh, I gotta stoke up the fight. That's why I wasn't doing anything. What on earth is that? And it has spikes. Probably don't want to touch it. Here we go. Oh, there's 8 of them. Huh. And a gear. That's right, I can swim in this game. I'm almost afraid to swim in the water because I'm expecting me to drown. Oh, I raised the water level. I'm gonna assume I can get in there somehow. Ow.
Those landlubbers have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. You can clear them out. I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
An orb? Shouldn't you find clams and pearls? What? I was able to do it through PayPal, remember? Why? Into PayPal, I downloaded the mobile deposit app, and I just choose PayPal. That was the problem I had before, though. Thank you for making sure. Shoot down the floating mines. You already got one of them. Wait, where'd the ship go? Oh. It's been going okay. We were at one point we were up to 5 viewers. It's okay, it only lasted a few seconds. Nothing fancy. Bye-bye. What's the question mark for? Oh, the bye-bye. No, I was talking to the bucket lover. Because I headbutted him off the ship. Now that we're up higher, I should be able to reach the other side now. Oh, yeah, sorry for the confusion. no, no. Come on, I can make it, I can make it. Great, now I gotta get those guys all over again. Ooh, I found a gem I missed. Not if I don't like that. Because the flipper won't work if I don't. Gotta have the fate, the fate, the fate. Thought I had defeat, defeat, defeat. And claim him. Should stop to push the to put that out, so I should be able to catch him. Here you go. Alright, this is the one with the trolley. Something's wrong with the trolley.
Oh, no, no, no!
I'd love to if I stop plummeting to my death. It's funny that I plummet to my death even though Spyro can go into the portal and fly for, you know, miles to the other portal. You see why they gave me all those free lives though. I should be able to use this one. Wow. Reigniting. Hope you're enjoying this. And I forgot to flame it. My bad. And I'd love to burn them all, but the ones in the buckets are fireproof. Got all the gems over there. I don't have to go back that way and fall off again. Let's just hope I can make it back here this time.
How lucky for me that you came along. My machinery is broken and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me?
Like 50 gears to the trolley. I recall this being very difficult.
Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump. Press the attack.
Ow.
Trouble.
Oh, come on.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Trouble with the trolley,
eh? Trouble with the trolley, eh? Oh, I shot that. Put a crate down. I'm supposed to jump the crates when they put a crate down. Boy, that's why it didn't work. Get this somehow.
Trouble.
Oh, I didn't turn. And I went in a big circle. Six more. Finally. Wait, I missed
it. That was great work, Spyro.
Trouble no more.
Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
I think I gotta take out the rest of those mines. At least it saved. There we go.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
Ew. Well, I guess an orb's an orb. There's all the orbs. Now let's find the rest of the jewels. Let's get up. Ow. Here's the other one I missed. There's all the gems, so let's see if we can make it to the end without dying. Oh, I can't torch the sail.
Thanks for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Wait, Zephyr? You mean the ones I just helped in the other portal? Choosing what I did here caused what happened there. Let's see if we can wrap it up by getting a few more gems in here. Because apparently they're up there. Ah, oh, here it is. That's what I was looking for. It should lead me way up here. Up there. Hopefully that's where this leads. Oh no, I thought I was gonna miss it. Oh, and a hidden orb. I don't think I was supposed to find it this way though. I wonder if I could have reached it from here. I probably could have reached it from there. And I can't reach that. Probably gonna try to get these last couple of gems and then wrap it up. Long distance trophy urn. Oh, there's all the gems, and that should be all the orbs. Yep. I was gonna call it there if it was okay. Wait, where did my... Oh, that was weird. Where did my screen go black? I think we made a lot of good progress. We got Crystal Glacier, Skelos, Badlands, Zephyr, and Breeze Harbor, all 100% complete. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8 levels per area, and we've only got half of that done. And we got the area 100% complete, so we got it about 55% done. So I think I'm going to call it there if it's okay with you, willc11. Thank you for the subscription and the bits. But this is your quasi-canine wolf hybrid squeaking off until next stream.